Let's blaze it up.
Fire it up.
It's Collins Blazing Fox. Cardinals versus Rams.
Rams minus 3.5 in London against Arizona. Two West Coasters go abroad. I'll take the Rams minus 3.5. First of all, if the game is close, I get the best special teams in the league, LA, kicker, punter. Nobody's allowed more big pass plays in the league, 20-plus yards, than Arizona. And the Rams lead the NFL in big pass plays. I also get a defensive line for the Rams, which, with Aaron Donald, has its moments where it can be dominating. And do you know Carson Palmer has been hit more than any quarterback in the league? Rams win 34-24.
Ravens at Vikings.
I don't like giving up points, but I'll take the Vikings minus 5.5 at home against the Ravens. In five of their six games, Minnesota has held their opponent under 20 points. And the Vikings defense, the most underrated in the NFL, is top five in total defense and scoring defense. Minnesota, I think, wins and dominates most of this game, 28-17.
Panthers at Bears.
I'll take the Panthers minus a field goal against the Bears. And I like Chicago, but they're young and they are not ready. This is a quarterback mismatch. I have my issues with Cam Newton, but did you realize Carolina is number 3 in the league on third down percentage? They move the chains. Meanwhile, Mitch Trubisky, like him, don't love him, too young, 48.8% of his passes. That's his completion percentage at less than 6 yards a pass. This is a BB gun offense. It's a quarterback mismatch. I'm going to take Carolina to win by 10, 27-17.
Cowboys at 49ers.
You paying attention to San Francisco? I'll take the 6 and the Niners in a game that's closer than everybody thinks. Over the last 4, the Cowboys' defense, weak. Allowed 11 touchdown passes and forced just 1 pick. Also, San Francisco's offense, this is fascinating, tied for first in the league with the Eagles on 10 play drives. They can play keep away, and they will play keep away. Take the points. I think it's a field goal game. 6 is too many. Dallas wins 26-24, but I'm taking Niners in the points.
Falcons at Patriots.
Atlanta getting more than a field goal at Foxborough. I'm going to take the Falcons. Listen, everybody moves the ball on New England. And the Falcons, though a dome team, are 9-2 against the spread in their last 11 on the road. And New England gives up 400 yards plus a game. They don't have a pass rush. Matt Ryan, when he's comfortable, is at his best. You got to take Atlanta. I'm taking an upset. 32-28, Falcons.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe here to get the latest from the show. Also, be sure to check out more of the best clips from The Herd or go watch a few segments from the newest show on FS1, First Things First, with Chris Carter and Nick Wright.